This is a micro level tensile testing machine, and we are using a stepper motor and a load cell, and we have a load cell controller for this, and this is a stepper motor controller. The main concept here is to simulate a small size tensile testing machine. Basically, we can use it for some kind of elastomers and minor threads. We can use it, so we can just see a demo on this. I'm just trying to use a simple elastomer for this. So here you can just monitor the elongation or the strain caused on the elastomer because of the elongation. So right earlier it was like 12. You can see the elongation. At the same time, you can see the load acting on that component. So it's around like 0.2 kilograms. So you can see it will be increasing it. So it's increased to like 0.26. So you can see that the load acting on the elastomer, and also you can see that elongation, it was like 12 initially, now the scale is around like 26. So now you can see the load, it's around like 0.337 kg. So this basically can be used for any small size specimens to check the strain, and also you can also measure the elongation using that scale. And that's it.